Hey guys, this is Ivan with Overlook ENT, and in today's video we're working on an arrow detector. Bam. Bam. And actually what we're going to use this for is going to be... Bastard. It's going to be for a dunk tank. So this was shown to me by a subscriber of mine, Killigif4. Awesome, awesome kid. He's been keeping in touch with me, just showing me awesome stuff that he built. He's like quite the redstoner. And on one of those occasions, he showed me this dunk tank. I guess he got this mechanism from his friend Oliver, Broadbent. And then I did more research on it. I guess it's been around for a while, but first time I seen it was in Killigib's World. So what we're going to do is, build a dunk tank. But my main interest was this. Basically, we are not able to shoot arrows on a button to activate redstone as of yet. So this mechanism allows you to do that. So what we're going to do is, first off, show you how to build this. This obviously can be attached to any redstone device, through the output itself. What the hell are you doing, Ocelot? So, but then, I'm going to build the dunk tank with it. So it's elevated for the sake of me building the dunk tank, but this can be just anywhere, like flat on the ground or whatever. I'm going to start off with a redstone lamp and a wooden pressure plate directly above it. To the right and one block down is redstone dust. Directly behind that, a block with a redstone torch. From here on, we're going to put a block right there and a redstone torch on it. We're going to put this above it because we're going to need it for the reset system. From here on, you're going to get a half slab and then place it directly on the torch, so it'll be on the lower half of where the torch block is. And then right here, you would add your boat. So ultimately, like, this is the main thing, it works. Now if you wanted to reset itself, all you would have to do is place a block directly above it, like so. Let's see here. See, this is why we placed the boat last, and he told me that. He said, place it last, and I don't listen. Alright, we'll do that, okay? So all I did was have to go one down because I couldn't do the damn boat. Alright, and now we place redstone dust here. It doesn't have to be a sticky piston, it could be a normal piston. Basically, all that happens is you shoot it, and that, knocks it off. Now, Killigib liked to put a block here for effect, and that's why we used a sticky piston. And it'll knock it off and just block off the redstone lamp for a second. So, we're going to do that because that's how he did it. Alright, now in the sense of running this into a dunk tank, it's super simple. Just put a block right there so it goes through, and it powers the repeater. From here on, we're going to go ahead and run this line through this block, so that block is needed, and then we're going to put redstone dust right here. We're going to lead this, we're going to put our dunk tank just like literally right here. So we're going to go like that, and let's get the trapdoor. Alright, don't need that. So the trapdoor goes on like the second block right there. So we're going to actually have to elevate this to actually interact with that. And we'll put a repeater and redstone dust. Now from here on, we're gonna just anywhere along these lines here, we'll just throw it right here. We'll put a block right there with a redstone torch, a block directly above it, another redstone torch, and then a block directly above that. From here on, we're gonna run two repeaters on four ticks and then connect them to this line here. Alright, now from this one, we're going to just run it with no repeaters. Directly above this is where you're going to have your dispenser. So let's bust that out. Don't need a trapdoor. Dispenser. Alright, and just put redstone dust here. From here, we're going to just go ahead and put a block line like so. And then directly above that dispenser is a sticky piston. Now we're going to run redstone line here, and then three repeaters on four ticks, like that. Now what you would do is you would fill this up, obviously. It could be used for anything. I'm doing this because, that's how he implemented it, and at the end of the day, it's like, you're learning of a cool mechanism to detect the arrows, and, it's a mini game of sorts. So then what you would do is, obviously, you can put lava here. I guess it's not like a dunk tank. It's like a freaking death tank. And then there you go. Basically, you would hit this. And the piston is there for the sake that You know, a mob that is pushed through any block, it basically gets stuck on the block. So you need the piston to be able to push them down, you know, push them out. But yeah, that's it. I mean, at the end of the day, if you wanted this exposed, yeah, feel free to do so. But again, this is the main awesome part of it. It is an arrow detector. Awesome, guys. Well, I hope you guys liked the video. Big thanks to Killgib4. Yeah, if you liked the video, like it. As always, subscribe up top. And peace out.